Ladies and gentlemen, we meet up once again.
In the middle of
drop
the night,
a thumbs up.
Danny Donahue woke up to a noise that came from his bathroom. Here's what he caught on camera.
Oh my god, I feel like I saw, not this. I feel like, I'm assuming I saw a similar clip. Oh my god, I think I've seen it, dude. Like, oh my god. Maybe not. Turn off the lights. There was a video that was similar to this, Bro, no. I'm not sure. It's not working. Dude, I'm not looking, man. Like, dude, I'm not looking, man. Yo, I...
Although obviously
yeah,
fake,
I've seen... It sure, this is a clip I've seen it. I've seen it before. Yeah, bro, this is why I was...
Sure is. Pretty damn scary.
It's fake.
But just imagine how terrifying it would be to encounter something like this in real life. Surely, those who are faint-hearted would not even dare to imagine themselves in a situation like this. Sean Shutt and his friends were camping when, while sleeping inside a tent, they capture this.
The first thing I say, it's fake. I'm scared. It's fake. First words come out, it's fake. Lol, man.
What is that? It's
creepy.
Yo.
I think I'm sleeping in the car tonight.
Yo, Slushy, hell yeah, dude. Like,
spirits, man. We're in the woods. I'm in.
Is that the same video or a different video? He doesn't have a number now. Yo, would, yo, I watched so many Mr. Balin videos. One in the chat if you know who I'm talking about. Two, if you're like, nah, Skizel, not sure who you're talking about. Me. But I watched so many of his In the Woods videos. Like, this is bad. This is really bad.
I hear footsteps.
Like, I'm imagining his stories right now because I watched so many of his videos. Oh, baby. Dog got Oreos. Yo, that's a lot of, dude, I dig these Oreos. These Oreos are so good, man. Yo, but that's a lot of sugar, man. Yo, one in the chat if you love, I already said one. Three in the chat if you love Oreos.
It sure is a mystery as to what was outside making those noises. One thing is for sure though, they're not gonna go camping ever again, or at least at this spot.
Yeah. I'm from Pakistan, but in Montreal, Canada,
lost her
Quebec.
Cat from being run over by a car. She was in total shock after seeing her cat lying lifeless on the street. However, this wasn't as shocking as what she saw in the footage from the surveillance camera outside her home, which recorded the incident. Have a look at the footage and see if you notice anything unusual.
Okay, so he says cat was lying lifeless? Yeah, we see the cat at a distance. No, man, I cannot shoot, bro. Like, that's a pet. That's a... Whoa! Oh my god! What his spirit? Wait, what? What the hell? I thought the cat was... Yeah, the cat's running. There was something there. I mean, Okay, there was something that was zooming through, and it felt like the cat was chasing.
If Vivian claims that her cat was dead and killed upon impact from being hit by a car, then yeah, what was this? Let me know what you think down below.
Yeah,
while
I felt like that cat was ran over as well, but then I felt like the cat was just running away from it.
Some footage from the camera in her living room. Tiffany Lala sees something pretty creepy.
Living room.
The child you see in this footage is Tiffany's son, but she can't wrap her head around this footage, as she doesn't know why her son looks semi-transparent. Tiffany doesn't know what to make of this. However,
he probably got cloaked from Harry Potter.
Many viewers have commented that her son might be astral projecting.
What?
Astral projection.
Okay, listen. Yo, this is crazy, man. This is crazy. I've seen some videos on astral projection. There are so many people claiming that it's possible, and I do believe in that because I've had some experiences. Obviously, I have one experience that was so real. Like, I believe in that, but never was able to do that at will. But there are so many. Like, I'm not even talking like 1-2 people or 10 people or 100 people. There are like thousands and thousands of people claiming that this is real, and there are some people with good credentials actually saying this is legit. So I believe that, yeah, it exists, right? Like, and I'm Muslim on top, so it's like, it's not, it's one in my part of my faith too, that it exists, like spirits exist, right? Do you believe in that or not? Nah? And it's okay if you don't believe it. Like, I'm not gonna be like, damn.
Is the ability.
I feel like my record is like 7 hours or 8 hours. I barely stream, but today we're doing
to
it.
To have an out-of-body experience on command. The ability to induce an out-of-body experience allows one's consciousness or soul to travel outside of its physical body and explore the universe. Although very cool, astral projecting could be dangerous. Those who've tried this have encountered unsettling things. From stories of people...
What I heard is that, like, if you are doing this, and once you do it, your thoughts become reality. So if you think bad, then bad stuff will happen. Like, people that done DMT, they also say the same. If you start to freak out, you're gonna freak out even more. If you start to be positive, you're not gonna be freaking out. Like, all of a sudden, whatever you're thinking at the moment, it's gonna become a reality. But again, this is not my experience. Like, that's just secondhand information.
You've experienced unusual sensations, some of which have made people wake up in a cold sweat.
Not true.
To seeing things that are truly terrifying.
Hell yeah.
It's probably best to do some research on knowing how to safely astral project before trying it out. Whether or not Tiffany captured actual footage of her son astral projecting is up for debate. But we can
all- But would it actually be captured on camera? I don't think so.
All agree that the footage alone is pretty creepy. Bets and Angel lives across from the woods and has been seeing something strange within them.
This is the area where we see that figure. It just walks back and forth every day, all day. Now, I've been over there a couple of times as I walk up on it. There's just nothing there. Yesterday was Easter. I went over there, but two big dogs that were off leash came out, and it was time to go. Then we had the storm, so...
He's just moving back and forth.
Schoolwork. I will record myself going across the street and show you that as you walk over, you no longer see what appears to be a person pacing back and forth for just hours.
They might be just on a phone, just like, hola, hey, come on, estas, amigo, what up?
So.
Might be a Twitch streamer, might be a YouTube streamer, who knows?
She's been seeing this figure for the past few days. And it's been doing the same thing each day, walking back and forth for hours on end. Bets and Angel has no idea as to what this person
Love
is doing.
Love you, Jason.
However, a few days later, she decides to head over to the woods to figure out what's going on.
VSM,
as she walks over with her husband, she records this.
Wow.
It's
going down.
No, I don't either.
Casually walking, Mike.
Hello?
Spirit Park, welcome on in.
Is anybody there?
She took the matter into her own hands, and one day she decided she had enough. She goes to find the person, but what she
sees
frightens her to her core. And she jet off?
It sounds as though someone is yelling, run. This may have been directed towards her and her husband as a warning. Had they walked any further, this individual could have harmed them. It isn't clear as to whether or not she called the police. But one thing I'm sure of is that she'll definitely stay away from the spot. The following video was posted by Lovetown, whose dog has been acting very strange. Whenever Lovetown's dog goes near the bathroom, he can't help but stare and sometimes growl at something that isn't there. Luckily, Lovetown was able to capture one of his reactions.
Okay, if it's... Yo, if it's a pet... Yeah, the dogs don't like it by the looks. Give me those wolves. Give me those wolves. Dog is looking at the owner. Yeah, I feel like his EXE about to break. He about to give those... Give me that. Woof! 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 Give me one of those. I think he about to just act so differently in a second.
While filming a video in the attic, Liliana encounters something pretty spooky.
I can't. What if it's a raccoon?
Why is she
in there? It might be a Chihuahua.
She's in there. I'm gonna be so mad. She's not in there.
Hey!
I can't. It's my.
Yo, so yo, these screams, I swear, bro.
It's like a horror movie.
Answering?
It's probably your mom. She's just messing with us for a long amount of time.
What if it's not?
You scared the shit out of me.
All three of my dogs are staring at me now, Lamo.
What?
Hey!
What the fuck? Oh my god!
She what? What did she throw?
For a long amount of time.
What she threw?
Scared the shit out of me. Let's throw something at it. What? What the fuck? Oh my god! It's all weird.
Lol. Mega lol.
Why was it knocking? It was completely closed. Like, I shut it. Like, it closes with the lock. So,
Yo, zoom out, zoom out.
Mom!
Just kids being dumb, dog.
In 1991, in
Throw the entire bed. Are we really doing aliens now?
Sandy Hook, Connecticut. A young deer hunter was roaming in the woods when, after going further in, he finds what appears to be a doll carved out of wood. The wood dweller, the name given to this doll, was found resting atop a circular pinnacle of rocks. The sight of this doll was so unsettling that it caused the young man to run as fast as he can back to his car. However, on his way there, he stumbles upon a man dressed in black. The young
Snape! Is that Snape from Harry Potter?
Young deer hunter was at a loss for words, as the sight of this hooded figure dressed in
pizza
black
box
from head to toe was really frightening. He then mustered up the courage to ask this mysterious individual for directions that would lead him out of the woods. The hooded figure did not respond, but after a few seconds, the hooded figure points at a direction to which the young hunter starts heading over. He came out of the woods unharmed. But who knows what could have happened had he confronted the hooded individual or stayed in the woods a little longer. In the following video, someone was playing video games when, all of a sudden, there's a faint knock outside their door. But what happens afterwards, after they open the door, is pretty creepy.
What?
Knocking on my door. I don't know.
Has this ever happened to you, like something like this?
Okay.
So the door opens.
Okay.
What?
Okay. Hello.
Gravity.
Hello.
Newton's law. None that. Yeah, pray, brother. Yo, why are you moving camera like that, bro?
Mac T's mom had recently moved into a new house. However, she found something pretty creepy while moving in. In the bathroom, there are some ducks that are painted on the wall.
Lol.
Although there's nothing odd about the painting of these ducks, it's what's hiding behind the paint that's creepy. In one of the ducks' eyes, there's a peeping hole that points straight to the toilet.
Bro, the second I saw that eye, I was like, somebody placed a camera there. That's what I thought initially, but damn, that's someone being bad.
But what's even more creepy is the fact that the person that lived here before his mom was an old lady that lived by herself. As all,
you gotta have a picture like this.
What are your thoughts on this?
She was definitely spying. This is bad. But click on this video on the screen and I will see you right there. Just click it, man. You're gonna